Last episode, I built a small 4x8 block beach module. But today, we're going to see what lies beneath that. This little ocean cave module is going to be a lot of fun, so let's get started. Alright, so our new blocks for this build are sandstone, which is just going to be tan with some tan studs in between. Andesite, which is pretty easy, it's just light bluish gray. And of course, stone, which is just dark bluish gray. Very simple. And it's gonna kinda be the staple of this build, this being an ocean cave. As you can see, I've already finished most of the terrain for this build, and honestly, I didn't know if I'd be able to pull this off. But I think I did pretty nicely. But as I have a lack of inverted tiles, I had to come up with some snot strategies here. And so over here at this little andesite area, I managed to pull this off. And then on the top here, you can see that I used snot bricks for the stone. But don't worry, this build is not finished yet. We still have the tiling to do. There we go, and now that the tiling process is finished, this build looks a lot better. I think you can clearly see all the different blocks now. We got the sandstone, the gravel, all the stone area over here, that copper ore, some sand, dirt, and this little andesite corner over here. But the build is not finished yet. It's time to add some foliage, and we're going to be starting with this seagrass over here. One final piece of foliage I wanted to add here was some kelp, which I'm going to be doing using Minecraft flower pieces that come in most Minecraft sets. And already that's looking much better. Time to add some mobs. I took the drowned out from the beach. That way, I could give it a permanent home down here in the ocean. I think I'll also add Alex from the coral reef. The turtle shell and the enchanted leggings and golden sword make her perfect for this underwater build. And since we have no drown here anymore, I decided to switch it with some chickens playing in the water. And it's time to connect the builds. This build will go perfectly underneath the existing beach module. And there we go. There's both of them together. Makes for a pretty cool build. As always, I have even less tiles than ever after making this one, but I'm still open to suggestions about what my next block accurate build should be if I get enough tiles to build it. But that's all for this episode. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.